It's Brittany. Welcome back to this week's new video. So as you can see, there's a change in background. That is because I am in my dorm room at the University of Oregon. I am all moved in. I actually just got my room finished a couple days ago, even though I moved in a few weeks ago. I've been getting the hang of things, and I haven't made any videos here yet. So this is my first video that I'm making here in my dorm. And I'm going to be giving you guys my dorm room haul, and I'm very excited to share this with you guys. I really love it, and I'm having a great time so far at the University of Oregon. So, with all that being said, I will show you guys a tour of my dorm.
Okay, so starting off with the full view of our room, we just have a standard double, so we raised both of the beds so that we could have this under area as a shared relaxing space, which is working out great, by the way. It is the best thing to come home to after class. It makes it seem super homey. So if you guys don't have your beds lifted and you kind of want to do something like this, you're considering it, I highly suggest it. So right here we have our shoe rack on the back of our door, and this is from Amazon. The top half of shoes is Margaret's, and then the bottom half is mine. We have Margaret's closet side, and we have her bed and her desk area. The other side is mine, and this is my desk area. So I just have my laptop and my mirror, which is from Costco, by the way. And I do my makeup here every morning. I have my makeup up here, so I just take this container down and I just do it here on my desk. I have this storage container, and I have this lamp, which is from Target. I share a lot of what is like in my dorm, in my dorm hall, so if you guys haven't seen that yet, I'll link it down below and you guys can go check that out. I mentioned like where a bunch of this stuff is from. So I have my calendar, and then I have my whiteboard, which has pickup lines that my mom wrote on it for like on move-in day. So they say pickup lines: 1, I have 10 cats; 2, I don't like people; and 3, I'm gassy. Love, mom. Yes, call your mom. So thank you, mom. It's a great conversation starter. And then I have my photos. So I have this one from my friends and I at graduation, my grandparents, my mom and me, and my dad and I, and then I also have my jewelry box with all my jewelry in it. And then up here, okay, this is just a mess. It's just a bunch of papers that I might need in the future. And then right here I have this cactus pottery thing, and then I have some like eyeshadow palettes. And then up here I have my brother and I, and then I have some books. And then I just have a box with some like random stuff in it. And then I also have like a couple photo albums up there that are completely empty. And then I also have like a Jules Verne book that has like a bunch of his books in it. So yeah, that is my desk space. And then coming over here, we have a couple, well actually quite a few, drawers below. These are Margaret's, and then these ones are mine. So then we just have some extra storage space, and we got these from Target, by the way. We have a TV, and then we have a PlayStation, and this laptop, we use this cord to hook up Netflix on the TV, which is awesome. And then we just have some decorations. These candles are awesome because we can't have actual candles in our dorm, so I got this from IKEA. And then right here we have a picture of Margaret and I from prom, some Gossip Girl, and then a photo album from my East Coast trip. And then over here, this is my jewelry tree. So I have a bunch of necklaces hanging on this, And if you guys ever find a jewelry tree like this that hangs on the wall, I highly suggest it, because your necklaces don't ever get tangled and it's really easy to see what you have rather than just stuffing them all somewhere. So then on this side is below Margaret's bed, but we share both under spaces. So we have our futon, and we have some throw pillows, those are from Marshall's, and then we have some photos, some little mirrors, we have a Keurig, and then we have our mini fridge, and then we have this little sign on our mini fridge that says eat, sleep, repeat, and this is from Macy's Home Store. The futon is from Amazon, by the way. And then we got this little ottoman, and that is from TJ Maxx. And then we also have this carpet, which is super soft and definitely makes our room more homey, so I love that. Oh, and then if you're wondering why we have a skeleton just hanging on my bed, it's because my dad got me Halloween decorations. So I love Halloween, so this just kind of like makes our room have more character. And honestly, we're considering leaving this up year round and just like decorating him with like bunny ears for Easter and like a Santa hat for Christmas and stuff, so that's cool. Over here we have our window area. We have a super awesome big window and the view is amazing. Like waking up, the sunrise is like right over there, so it's such a pretty view. And these trees are also so nice. And then I got this plant, and this plant is from IKEA. And then we got these storage containers, which are from Home Goods. And then we just also have our mugs right here.
Well, that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have any questions about where I got anything from because I didn't mention it, or if you have any questions about the University of Oregon or the first few weeks as a freshman in college, just let me know and I'll answer you guys. I will have my social media linked down below. And subscribe if you want to keep updated on when I post new videos. Give this video a thumbs up for me if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!